I'm a student here at GSD in the master's program. I'm American and Colombian. I grew up in the United States. I did most of high school in South America. I think GSD is a very special university because of the very small group of students that study here. So I really enjoy how, with all the professors, I have a very close relationship. I'm currently working at UNITAR. It's just an internship, and I would like to continue working there because they focus on training and research. A lot of education's involved, and I want to be able to continue that and understand more about the UN system. I would really love to work in the ICRC and be able to be involved in trying to end the conflict in Colombia. That's a very end-term goal of mine, but I wanted to be able to represent my Colombian roots. Best thing you can do is be independent in your studies. So just be diligent, do the readings, do the assignments, but also don't be afraid to talk to your professor. For the most part, the majority of the professors here are very communicative. I mean, I don't know. I think a lot of things make me laugh. I'm more of a happy, giddy person in general. I guess what makes me laugh the most is probably stories with my family and stories we have in Colombia. And we say colombianadas. It's like things that only happen in Colombian culture.